It's the proverbial calm before the storm.
Ja, es ist ein sehr schöner Tag, nicht nur vom Wetter her, sondern es ist für uns ein historischer Tag.
The quietness, the tension before the very first time.
It is a great day for Volkswagen and for the whole rally fans.
And the anticipation for the beginning of a new era. For the World Rally Championship.
Jetzt mit dem neuen Auto beginnt die Stunde Null.
Veldenz, near Trier. The maiden tour of the Polo R WRC. The honor of taking it for its first test drive goes to the two-time world champion, Carlos Sainz. At his side, Dakar winner Timo Gottschalk. It's a moment of anticipation and the tension is palpable. Will the car make it? What does the champion think?
Really good job, feeling is good, and now from now it's, you know, start and making you know, small things that as we say for the car number one, because this is car number zero.
Carlos Sainz is not the only pioneer around on test day one. Board member Dr. Ulrich Hakenberg pays a flying visit to emphasize the importance of the WRC project for the Volkswagen brand. So as long as he's here,
I try to support, and that's the reason why I'm here. Not only to drive such a car, it's for me it's a big fun to do that, but it's also a signal for the team that I'm standing behind the team and that we want to to accelerate here.
The Polo makes it and everyone is amazed. Reliability, kilometer after kilometer. This is what everyone's looking for at the premiere. Not just an impressive performance. Yet even the performance brings a smile to the faces of the team.
Today is a fantastic day. Not only the weather is great, also the car is running, everybody's smiling. And this is the first real important step in a long developing.
You couldn't get a more iconic, more experienced figure behind the wheel of the 300 horsepower Polo R than Carlos Sainz. He's proven himself with the Volkswagen success at the Dakar and with two Rally World Championships.
Come back to me very quickly, to be honest. And you know, if I can help the team with my experience, like I've done in the past with other teams, I will be very happy.
November 2011 is just the start of an exciting, ambitious project. 2012 will bring an intense test phase. And in 2013, it will be time to enter the big league. The WRC.
We want to become competitive as soon as possible and we want to win as soon as possible. But after saying that, we have enough humility to understand that this is going to be difficult.
The goal of the premiere has been reached. A new era has begun. And based on this maiden tour at least, a successful era.